What kind?
Nice to meet you too. My actual name's Malachi, by the way.
Amory.
Yeah, that's been hard to miss. Come on.
Come on. Why are you helping me?
I'm better than
you. You know, being cool for me is like social suicide.
Shoot me in the face then. Like come on. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer.
Closer in age, maybe it would have been fine. And that whole reason is that it's a sort of parental mind.
You charmed my dad with self-effacing jokes.
Sipping coffee like you were on a late night show. But then he watched me watch the front door all night, willing you to come. And he said it's supposed to be fun. Otherwise, you will never get turning 21.
Miss that one, okay?
Like I'm paralyzed by it.
Yeah, I'll probably like smoke and spit with
your boyfriend.
But I'm still trying to find it after that short days.
And that's when you made me grown.
Now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scarf from that very first week. Cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like
punchline goes,
I'll get older, but your lovers stay my age. From when your Brooklyn broke my skin and bones, I'm a soldier who's returning half her weight. And did the twin flame bruise paint you blue? Just between us, did the love affair maim you too? Cause in this city, cold, I still remember the first fall of snow and how it glistened as it fell. I remember it all too well.
Brother who wants to hang out with his homie
just between
and has access to OG Twister.
Wait, wait, really?
No, I don't call it Flexitron for nothing.
How old-fashioned of you.
Walking me home, the beach, wagging with me all day. It was nice.
What about last night and this morning?
That was a bit of fun.
Just a bit.
My mom's inside.
Yep.
See you at school tomorrow. And do your homework, yeah? No slacking off.